Present Charlotte's Web 2, Wilbur's Great Adventure, exclusively on DVD and video. Join Wilbur and his new best friends, Cardigan the Lab, and Charlotte's three daughters, Nellie, Joy, and Arania, and celebrate the return of some old favorites, Fern, Farmer Zuckerman, Templeton the Rat, and Gwen the Goose. Take a look at what all the excitement is about in this exclusive sneak peek.
It's not so hard to be a lead. Start in by eating fish. You snort your meal and squeal and roll in mud and slurp and burp. Eat rotten apples for dessert. Sleep in hay and play in dirt. Sit around and watch cows chewing their cud.
Hey, this is great.
Run through corn in early morning, slide curb plop. Down the hill in time for a swill and a breakfast trough of slop. It's not so hard to be a pig.
And someday when I'm really big, I'll wear my curly tail just like you do. I like cats and I like dogs, but I belong more sad.
And I belong with friends like me and you. If you want to be a pig, use your nose and start to dig inside a pile of garbage while you snort. Here, I'll show you.
This fun, all-new feature-length adventure brings them all together in a classic tale of friendship, caring, and what it means to be different. Beautifully animated by Nickelodeon Studios and featuring four new songs, this tale continues and is more dazzling than ever. All the heart, wisdom, and enchantment of the original Charlotte's Web return in Charlotte's Web 2, Wilbur's Great Adventure. A must-have in every child's video library. A new classic is being spun exclusively on DVD and video. Available now.
Plains of the Serengeti live two parents who talk to cameras.
If you're lucky, you might see a hyena.
A teenager.
Excuse me while I go find a container for my joy.
Who talks to herself.
Whatever.
A wild child who speaks his own language. And a young girl.
Hey, slowpokes!
With a very special gift.
Sometimes I wish I could just tell them I talk to animals.
No! Then we'll lose your power.
Calm down, I won't break the rules.
Is your sister
talk like a monkey, dress like a gig? Yeah, you get used to it.
He's got a dung beetle up his nose.
Mom, Eliza wants to
present.
Eliza!
Your intentions are noble, but you're just too young.
Tally is alive. Go save him, Eliza.
I'm going to find Tally, and you're not going to stop me.
Oh, yes, I am.
That is so wrong.
Now,
no
journey is too far.
The monkey got to go to London.
Where's the bathroom?
You're standing on it.
No adventure. Too dangerous.
The waters
and the river, and no risk is too great.
So, my little trouble maker, who told you
to save a friend?
Who told you these things?
Wait, I know, because I can talk to animals.
My children are in the jungle alone.
You don't need extraordinary powers to do extraordinary things. What you can do without your powers, you have a greater destiny than I've even known. The Wild Thornberrys movie.
Donnie, it's no time for the wedgie dance.
And now we're pleased to bring our feature presentation.